published 0529EDT, 22 September 2017 updated 0545EDT, 22 September 2017 Leicestershire have announced the permanent signing of former England opener Michael Carberry from Hampshire on a two-year contract. The left-hander moved to Grace Road on a loan deal last month, but has been out for Singleford's scores in five of his first six innings in Division II of the Spexivers County Championship. That has not dissuaded Leicestershire from snapping up the highly experienced batsman, who has featured in more than 200 first-class matches as well as six tests, six one-dayers and one T20 with England. Michael Carberry has joined Leicestershire on a two-year deal from Hampshire. Carberry said it is great to be joining Leicestershire County Cricket Club. We have a healthy balance of talented young players and experience within the squad, and I am looking forward to helping the club win games over the next 2 years. Carberry, 36, has accrued 13,658 runs at 41.38 during his first-class career with a top score of 300, not out against Yorkshire in 2011. Leicestershire chief executive Wasim Khan MBE said, "We have been looking to add an experienced opener to our squad and Michael fits the bill for us. Michael's first-class record speaks for itself, and this coupled with his international experience and hunger to perform, will add significant value to the development of our younger players both on and off the field. It is great to have Michael with us for the next two seasons." The experienced batsman had previously joined Leicestershire on loan last month. Leicestershire also confirmed former Australia seamer Clint McKay will not be extending his stay as the club's overseas player into a fourth year. McKay, who played one test, 59 odds and 6 T20s for his country, took 199 wickets for Leicestershire across all three formats in 3 years, although he will not get a chance to add to that tally as it has been agreed he will miss the final fixture of the campaign against Northamptonshire next week. The 34-year-old said, "It has been an honour to play for Leicestershire County Cricket Club over the last 3 years, and I'd like to thank everyone at the club for being so welcoming."